First of all, switch the workspace on 3D modeling. Wait some seconds, some time, few time, and in workspace 3D modeling, go to the tab surface on panel curves from the drop down menu spline CV, activate spline freehand. Wow, spline freehand. And on drawing field, move the cursor and click left bottom of mouse and move the cursor to any way to draw spline freehand.